Rukia Shida, a resident of Adjumani, is one of the fishmongers whose business got interrupted when the ferry stopped operating.
You will find that its major market is Adjumani, so people could easily cross to come and transact in Obongi, especially Fridays and Mondays. But when the ferry closed down, that one was totally cut off.
She says transporting fish to the market, which is in Obongi, has become difficult.
Businesses in the town council almost came to a standstill. The local community could not provide the market. And you find that the person who is in the other side of Obongi, Sinyanya side, Adjumani Sinyanya side, can easily cross to Obongi to transact in terms of business, shops and other finished goods, than going to Adjumani town. Here is nearer.
Fish sailors are charged 5,000 shillings per trip. Since the ferry was suspended, life has become so hard for us. You might have items of less than 20,000 to be sold, but you'll be asked to pay 10,000 to and from on the boat. It's really very difficult for us because we are used to our free transport. Tembo Saidi Oraku, a boat operator, says many people, especially women who were surviving on the river, were forced to relocate after operations of the ferry were stopped. When the flooding started and the ferry system stopped, many women who used to work here shifted to other parts. This has since then affected business here because only few are able to work in the river and everything got stuck. But the important thing is that we, the boat operators, got business, although few people now can move.
So the opening up of the ferry between Obongi and Sinyanya will bring a ray of hope to the children within the region, because there have been children coming from Adjumani to Obongi Town Primary School that had put their risks to using canoes. The children will be able to use the ferry services to come and study in Obongi.
Charles Ouma, the Chief Administrative Officer of Obongi District, says the suspension of the ferry line has greatly affected the revenue of the district.
That the person who is in the other side of Obongi, Sinyanya side, Adjumani Sinyanya side, can easily cross to Obongi to transact in terms of business, shops and other finished goods, than going to Adjumani town. Here is nearer.
They must start it just immediately. It is not really take time to say that it will reach up to July or up to August. That one will make us to lie to our people.
Within 2-3 weeks, this place will be completely tarmacked and it will be better. So that we go to the other side.
Story by Adam Gule for the news.